In a city of over 2.7 million people, parking in Chicago can be quite the hassle.
When I moved to Chicago, I was like, I'm not even going to risk it. And I left it in Cincinnati with my family, let them deal with it.
And with another 40 million visiting annually, travel season could bring about more parking stress.
It's tough finding parking, especially after we were left with this legacy of these parking meters that are horribly expensive.
The city council approved Mayor Emanuel's improvements to the 75-year parking meter contract, which will include a pay-by-sell option as well as free parking on Sundays. But that doesn't mean that city parking woes will be put to rest anytime soon. The city will also extend parking meter hours from 9 p.m. to 10 p.m., something former University of Illinois professor Ayal Amir says may hurt rather than help.
If you add a few hours to every day, the parking company wins again and the citizens here probably lose a little bit.
But Amir is doing his part to help frustrated drivers find parking faster.
I had the choice of either paying $150 per month for my dedicated parking spot, or just going and looking for parking every night.
Instead, Amir used his computer science background to create the Fast Park app.
So wherever we see green again, we know that we have a parking spot there. And wherever we see red, we know that there is no parking spot there. At the beginning, what I did was I collected data with a clipboard. I would just walk between streets and just write down, okay, I saw a spot here, I saw a spot there.
The app's user base is now up to 15,000 and speeds up parking by 300%.
We don't know who the users are, but we know that they found a spot at a certain point. And so that allows us to improve our prediction for the next set of people. It's a very simple app. It has allows you to store some favorites, so you can look for your favorites very efficiently.
Amir hopes to reach 100,000 users in Chicago and alleviate parking headaches across the United States in the near future.
I can actually move my car after 7 p.m. You know, and I'm not worried. I will find parking, even if I come at 11 p.m., which is really hard in Lakeview to find parking at 11 p.m. I'll find parking.
Matthew McClellan, Medill Reports.